right, guys, I finally decided to come out and drive the G35. It's a little sketch, actually. I think it has a couple issues within the suspension, like within the suspension, not the suspension, but the wheels might need bouncing. The bearing might be bad, the wheel bearings. But other than that, just that, it ran pretty good. The lights are fucked up. The lights don't stay completely on all the time. So that's a bust. Right now I'm getting some decals printed out for it just so it can rep Meister Company, because you know how to do it to them. I even put a slap right here. You guys go get this slap online, available. Or if not, just come to the store right here. 640 Highland Avenue, National City, California. The zip code, whatever. But right now we're getting some more decals for it. We're gonna put a big Meister Coat banner in the back, and then a certified shitbox sticker, which is gonna be dope. You got Julian right here repping the Meister. Turn around.
Them bitches love South
Side. You got him repping the Meister Company shirt. He's wearing the uniform today, which is good.
Why are you in uniform, Mr. Kraft?
Oh yeah. Actually, can we lower it? Put it lower.
Fuck you.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Damn. We're gonna put this one.
Oh, I didn't even.
Yeah, a little rubby. You want me to rub your shit for you?
Yeah, please. Yeah, certified shit box. All right, another day, another dollar. Back at the office. What I'm gonna be doing today, I'm gonna be installing a quick release on the G35 since the airbag is deployed on this and it's all fucked, as you guys already seen. So I'm just gonna put a quick release, show how it's done. I already have one. There's the airbag currently. Hard steering wheel. But yeah, so we're gonna go ahead and get that done. Show you guys a little bit on how to do it if you've never done it before. Just the basics. All right, what is up, everybody? Welcome back. Today I'm gonna be showing you how to change your steering wheel to a quick release steering wheel on, I'm doing it on G35, you're doing it on your car. A couple things you're gonna need is you're gonna need a quick release, your hub, and a steering wheel. Quick release is universal, and steering wheel universal. The only thing that's not universal is the hub. It's specific to your car, so make sure you get the right one and make sure these little notches in there aren't fucked up. All right, so the airbag on this thing is blown, so that's why I'm changing out the steering wheel. The one thing you're gonna wanna get, make sure is you have the proper tools to take off, remove your steering wheel. I have the tools that I need. Usually, you got bolts on the side, over here, sometimes underneath as well. You get the tool, stick it in there, and start taking it off. And then the other side. Once that's done, my airbag removes just like that. And it is always connected. Also, make sure your battery is always disconnected. Mine's deployed, so I don't need to disconnect my battery. But just take off these connectors. Once you got your airbag off, you want to get the direct size fit for this bolt right here. So crack it open just like that. Give it a good tug and pull. Just like that. Oh, my horn's going off. Just like that, it's off. Then you want to remove any of the connectors that are still connected to the steering wheel. Just like that. Throw it to the side. It's junk now. All right, so you want to grab your hub. Make sure your steering wheel is straight. Slip it in just like so. And then you want to run any wires through right there to your out to your hub, which is usually your horn bind. That is if you want a horn bind. Get your nut, slip it on back. Tighten it back up, give it a good tug. Just enough, not too much. There we go. All right, once you got this hooked up and ready to go, you want to get your quick release, the end piece or the connector. Screw it onto there. Make sure everything is straight and aligned straight, especially with the wheel. tying every single little one up in a star pattern. And then just like that, the steering wheel is on. Yeah. All right, guys, so I finished up the install on the steering wheel. It looks pretty awesome. It looks way better already. Here it is right here. Look at that. Yeah, compared to what it had, obviously it makes a big difference. So I am upgrading this car slowly. I have a couple more things coming, still waiting. I haven't got around to putting on the bumper or the fender just because, I don't know, I just been lagging it. I might put a bash bar, not exactly sure yet. I do want to paint the fender to match. So I don't just want to throw on a blue fender just like nothing. So yeah, this is it right here. Also, we do have these stickers of it. This one might be, I'm still debating it. As you guys saw, I put it on last night. So I'm debating it if I should release that one or not. I'm not sure yet. We'll see. All right, this is the new slap of slapping on right now. Can I put it like that? Should I put it right there?
Yeah, but I mean, like, the other ones aren't that close to the window, so I move it a little bit more.
Like that?
Yeah. You have it squeegee.
Yeah, no. This is a new one. I like it. What do you think?
Yeah, I think it looks really good.
It looks pretty dope. Yo, we are out here at the Cars and Bagels. We're posted up. We are also mobile, you guys. So we don't just post up at the shop. We also come out to car meets and stuff like that. Get shit done right. But I did. You guys already know what we have, as usual. All the same shit. But I did want to go show the car that's sitting right over there. It looks really dope. Look at that. That's a little sneak peek. Let's go check it out.
Fly you out to grief. Full speed, se voler Paris, yeah. Call me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Call me, fly you out to peace. Full speed, se voler.
This thing is like super dope. I've only seen it on Instagram, but just seeing it in person, it's sick as fuck. I'm digging the wheels. The wheels are a fucking perfect fit. Nice. I like the wrap, obviously overdue. They're a local company to San Diego. Pretty well known. Cool as fuck. Sick, 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 sick. Thank you guys for watching. If you stayed this far in this video and you're staying for this, I really appreciate it. So I am got a couple things coming for the G35, which is, I'm really excited. It's only one step closer to drifting it or sending it, whatever you want to call it. It is going to be done legally. But yes, I'm very excited. I have a whole bunch of parts coming in. I am waiting for some wheels. But yeah, there's not much more to say. I'm just really excited for this part of my YouTube channel, I guess you can say, of my life. I don't know. But I'm also excited for the S2K to make a comeback. I'm super excited for that. So just keep on a lookout for that next video, and you guys will know what I'm talking about. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Peace out. See you in the next one.
Fly you out to grief. Full speed, se voler Paris, yeah. Call me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Call me, fly you out to peace. Full speed, se voler Paris.